The bitches, I don't get it, you're a star, love. You shouldn't have to deal with that. I'd never make you feel like that. Cause I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of? Darling, you give, but you cannot take love.
Yeah. I needed to hear that shit. I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around and peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like when money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing a couple places I could take it. I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy, vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been dealing with my dad speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my old man getting back to basics. We've been talking about the future and time that we wasted. When he put the bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing. Well, fuck it, we had a couple coronas. We might have wrote a white paper, just something to hold us. We even talked about you in our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. You a flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66 and a favorite line that hit me with is, who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? You don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than the boy, huh?
I love me. I love me enough for the both of us.